Oh, General Hospital.
What I done made.
Why are you pointing at me then?
Oh, Emma? I don't know, it's just...
You recording me right now.
Right here?
Hear what?
Guess what?
What? Man is pregnant?
Well, we think she is someday. Anyways.
One of these hours?
We think she is.
We've been up here too long!
Well, can you give it about another 30 minutes?
30 minutes? For what?
For the baby to get here.
Well, if it's going to be another 30 minutes, why ain't you got your blue stuff on?
Well, because they're prepping her, waiting for Dr. Lambert to come back. Do you believe me? Do you believe me? Sight? She's fully dilated.
Fully dilated?
Mm-hmm. Do you believe me?
No.
You don't believe me?
No.
It's the truth.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, alright.
Mm-hmm.
There's gotta be something that you,
No catch.
No? Mm-hmm. Something that you'll,
She wanted me to tell Deborah, and Deborah wanted to see her, so... And your mom's in there, so there's, you know, that's two people.
Oh, that's two people.
That's two people.
One, two, huh?
One, two. What you think?
Oh, shit.
I'm not.
Is the camera on? Is the camera on?
No, I'm full of shit about that. But, for real.
What? Yeah, Manny's friends comes here?
She's fixing... Who?
Manny's friends.
What's friends?
I don't know.
Them friends?
There's a blonde one over there.
So, that's it. That's the news. You've received it. I've told it well.
So. Can we see her before you do?
Hey man, that sounds like a personal problem to me.
I'm just saying I'm Filipino.
Is that what you wanted to say? I think John's in love. Huh?
And I join.
Ooh. Hey man. I got this on video.
From you.
Who?
Three nurses with two people. Great?
Yeah. Take one.
It's going off the chart, man.
I think it was better the first time, but I did miss it, so I don't know.
She said she was hoping that one. I don't think I did.
Why
keep picking her in your pants?
Ooh. You know, you raised him.
There's a problem.
I know. Wait a minute, Nate. People told me it was what was in the water caused this.
Yeah.
said to keep your tally whack. Your paint.
So what you're trying to tell me is it ain't nothing to do with the water.
Nothing to do with the water.
Those liars.
I might get some trouble. Because, you know, Nathan won't leave.
No.
Because, you know, Nathan won't
leave. Mom's been here always.
All you did was trying to make fun of her. I'm saying it's serious, Nathan. You're going,
it's a boy.
No, bro, don't do that to him.
Yeah.
It's just a little scalpel.
Okay. Here's your pay. Insurance. Well,
there's interest.
Hold on.
Hey, you know, nurse did me. Messed me up.
Hey, where my mom was. Insurance got the rest.
All right.
No problem.
The place is going to be down there.
You're doing great, honey.
Oh, baby things too.
Baby boy.
He tried so hard to holler.
Look at that
chunky
boy.
Amanda, you did so good.
What a good push. Boy, that last push did it. And got your reward for all that hard work.
Oh. And reach it, Jacob.
Maybe the light adjusted after that.
Adjusted to shine directly onto her bottom where he's fixing to be stuck.
Yeah, we can do that after we get in the nursery.
This way we're doing labor and delivery is kind of magic. It's a chemical thing that won't show up on a standard book. So they have to use it. Not the strings up there on the front.
Oh, I'm already shut.
Uncle John. Uncle John. 8 pounds, 4 ounces, man.
Hey, Tony.
I'm awful now.
That makes it official.
Yeah.
Wait, you want to see the baby on me?
How's the baby?
Yeah, he's in there.
says.
He looks at home, looks at sweet. Hey, Mimo. Mimo. He's born. Mimo. I'm right here. Mimo. Mandy just had the baby. She had the baby. No? Okay, I'll let you sleep. Hey, Papa. She had the baby.
Yeah.
Yep. Uh-huh. She had him. 8 pounds, 4 ounces.
Nice.
Yeah. Ain't that something?
Okay.
Oh, well, I don't know yet. Kind of looks more like her, I guess. But it kind of favors the lizard right now. No, he turned out all right. He ain't all messed up or nothing like that. So we got it all on videotape. So, yeah. But anyways, I thought I'd come tell you. All right.
You ain't got a wire.
Oh, yes, it does. Of course. It's twice as bright on this thing as it is.
Let's go down there and see the kid.
Alright.
That boy got a full head of hair. He's already got the Reeves hairline. That cheeks.
Mm-hmm.
Well, those on his face, too.
No way.
Some cigars.
I don't know.
A little bitty, like cigarette cigars. Yeah. You ain't got to videotape those, too.
Yeah, I want to see what they are. Prime time.
Prime time.
She's in that room right down there.
The second very last one?
Yeah. Yeah, it sure did start the storm.
I tried to call her
collected.
See y'all later.
Y'all gone? Bye. We just all started getting collected. Bye, we'll see you.
Hey, Jay.
Oh. You ain't gonna be bashful.
Father.
Tony.
Now get him. He is.
He is mad.
This is the baby.
Can they give him a pacifier yet?
This is the baby.
No.
We thought they were giving him one of those. That one of theirs.
You been eating watermelon, huh?
I thought they took a bad cool box. I'm going to go get rid of it.
Red Bugs?
Yeah, I think that.